We are raising money for Susan G. Komen to fund breast cancer research, and we're going to be breaking the world record for the most model rockets launched simultaneously. We're going to be launching 4,100 model rockets.
Well, I'm a mom of three kids and a wife, and I've got three great dogs at home too, and I have stage 4 breast cancer.
So it was in 2008, so it was 6 years ago, and she told me on the way, she picked me up from school, and she told me on the way home. And, you know, that was pretty hard to deal with at that time. You know, I was in seventh grade, I believe. And it was hard. She is doing really well, like, as you can see. She's running around doing as much as she can. All these people who've, like, volunteered their time today, that's just amazing.
We've had, I think the last count was, like, close to 700 man hours of building. And, you know, we've had, like, a ton of support from all of our family and friends. We're going to be probably owing them a lot of service back. But you know, from like our schools and clubs and stuff, we've had a lot of help building all the rockets, especially.
When Dylan told me about it, I said, "You're crazy! Are you kidding me?" But luckily, Sanjay's mom was a little bit more supportive, and they got it together, and they've done this, and it's amazing.
My son came to us, and he told us he wanted to launch 4,000 rockets, and he asked us what we thought about it, and we said, "Go for it."
This is one of the most amazing projects I've seen, because they walked into my office in the summer with a PowerPoint and a briefcase and said, "This is what we want to do." And of course, I believe youth can do anything, so I was not the least bit pessimistic to them. But you know, they said, "This is what we want to do." And I said, "Okay, go for it." And in the back of my mind, I was thinking, wow, the financial outlay to start with that they took on the risk for, all the logistics that had to happen that they really did do themselves. They really found a fireworks company to supervise their project. They found somebody to cover their insurance. They found a location and worked with the fire marshal, did all the logistics themselves. I'm just amazed at their energy, and whenever they came upon an obstacle, they just kept on going. They did not stop.
Each pallet is wired to a module, and then all the modules are wired into one big central controller. And then when you press one button, everything goes up.
Oh, oh, oh.